What we've discovered here is astonishing. These starships, they didn't crash. They materialized inside of solid rock. Data suggests an artificial quantum waveform intercepted these ships during interstellar transit and reassembled them here, underground. I've linked the quantum signature from these ships to the primary anomaly. I believe it's the source of the waveform and responsible for the starship wrecks scattered throughout the Great Banded Desert. Its power is beyond anything we even thought possible.
We must reach the primary anomaly and unearth its secrets. Our passage through the Garaki Highlands will be through the Whispering Gallery, a narrow canyon located here. The Sakala will meet us at the mouth of the canyon, and together we will punch through to the Dreamlands on the other side.
Sakala, this is the Kapisi. Do you copy?
Sakala receiving. Two Galcian carriers are blocking our advance. They appear to be an elite battle group of the Kahad Sajuk. We require your immediate assistance.
Roger that. We're closing on your position now. Prepare for allied contacts. Kapisi out.
The Sakala is currently positioned here. Ready all combat groups to support allied fleet. Watch for friendlies.
Kapisi, we're under fire. Requesting support.
Allied craft lock. Enemy railgun eliminated. Reporting.
Move us out. Ready for command. Going mobile. Move order confirmed.
Unidentified contact. Designate as hostile.
Galcian railguns are tearing through our armored forces.
Allied craft has been engaged. Provider
fires are designated. Move out.
Weapon range systems currently active. Carrier warning.
So? The Galcian are pummeling the Sakala with long-range missile barrages.
You field.
Upgrade the Kapisi's cruise missile silos now.
Carrier taking hostile fire.
Moving the site.
Cruiser ready. Grid updated.
Hostile armor eliminate.
Send message. We're moving.
Move out and be ready.
Hostile strike craft.
All right,
now.
Welcome back. And this mission is starting with a bang, so no time to talk now. But after we deal with this first event, we have quite a few interesting things to talk about with regards to the story.
Interceptor destroyed.
Warning, carrier remains in overheat.
The Galcian carriers are barraging us with heavy ordnance.
Hostile battle.
We have sustained multiple hull fractures.
They're unavailable.
Copy that, Sakala. Hold on.
Viking, reroute cruise missile silos online. Be advised.
Cruise missiles will decimate clustered enemy forces and static defenses at extreme range.
Craft destroyed. Cruise missile launch ready. Enemy production cruiser sighted. Engage and destroy.
Oh, yeah.
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire.
Hostile designated.
Trackers assigned.
Support ready. Runner copies.
Enemy armor disabled.
Attention.
Gunship go. Proceed to marked target.
Gunship set for launch.
Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Ready for command.
Armor, eliminate. Allied
Allied craft has been engaged. Provide
Gaussian missiles are smashing the Sakala's armored plating.
We must push the Gaussian forces away from our Sedim allies.
Craft on approach. Go for armor. On our way.
We've detected you by Allied craft destroyed. Hostile production cruiser verified. Take it out. Alert. Enemy heavy cruiser detect reading.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Strike system.
Strike craft destroyed.
Burn. Reporting. Set new heading.
Allied craft
go
lost.
Arranged.
Move confirmed. Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated.
Coordinates confirmed.
Ready. Send.
Gunship clear for launch.
Copy that. Gunship on deck.
Close the flank!
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire. Alert. Allied carrier taking hostile fire.
Send message.
Be advised. Allied craft down.
Copy. On our way.
I got a visual lock. Bearing in hot. Keep moving. Your target's in my sight.
Reading.
Hostile craft in AO. Maneuver for visual confirmation.
Green line confirmed.
Receiving. Clear out. Hit it.
Green line confirmed. Sakala is taking heavy damage. This is the captain.
Standing by.
Make enemy break. Armor disabled.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Attack vector dialed in. We're in the pipe.
Target confirmed. Launch bomber.
Copy that.
Hostile detected. Allied craft confirmed.
Op ready.
Hostile strike craft down. Armored vehicle is taking fire. Enemy armor on approach. Enemy railgun firing on friendly. Enemy railgun eliminated. Hostile light attack vehicle detected.
Reposition.
On our way.
Enemy production cruiser has appeared in the AO.
Acknowledged.
Clear out. Hit it.
Reading. Weapon. Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Gaussian missile barrage.
Alert.
Hostile battle cruiser
inbound. Attack course set.
Be advised.
Allied craft destroyed.
Hostile armor eliminated.
Bomber on deck.
Set to launch.
Strike craft destroyed.
Cruiser ready. Copy. Coordinate set.
Kapisi copy.
Gunship clear for launch.
Gunship on deck. Ready launch.
Strike fighter protector.
Allied craft down.
Hostile range craft destroyed.
Engine hot.
Ready. Copy. On our way.
Op ready. Get us underway.
Reading. Coordinates confirmed.
Go ahead. On our way.
We've got hostile on sensors. Confirm visual.
Go for
armor vehicle taking effective fire.
Send message.
Confirm move. Reading.
Hostile railguns have opened up.
Smoke.
Hostile armor incoming. Attention. Hostile strike craft down.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
Attack course set.
Target confirmed.
Alert. Friendly
bomber.
Taking hostile fire.
Bomber online. Ready for launch.
Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed
steady
in.
Fire on that red.
Alert. System. Hostile strike fighter in circulation. Be advised. Allied craft destroyed.
Armor is en route.
Armored vehicle lost.
Underway. Reading.
Enemy railgun eliminated.
Receiving.
Alert. Enemy heavy cruiser detected.
Reading.
Sharing fire signature dialed in.
Attack vector dialed in. We're in the fight.
Ready.
Allied craft lost.
Going mobile.
Attention. Enemy bombers inbound on the Kapisi.
Our bomber is under enemy fire.
Armor ready.
Strike craft destroyed.
Screen the target.
Acknowledged.
Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Lay down. Oh.
Enemy railgun firing on friendly. Kapisi gun.
Strike fire.
We got something on the horizon. Waiting for eyes on to ascend.
Confirmed. Engines on.
Gunship clear for launch.
Tracking armored craft on approach.
Gunship online, ready for launch.
Bring us around.
Green line confirmed.
Hostile range craft destroyed. Ready, send.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Attack vector dialed in. We're in the pipe. Support crews are under attack. Immediate fire support on that position. Alert. Hostile bomber sighted. This is the captain. Be advised. Tracking hostiles.
Bomber to launch deck.
Bomber set for launch.
Confirmed. Enemy green cruiser destroyed.
Ready.
Alert.
Allied carrier
taking hostile fire. Report. Stand by for launch authentication sequence. Target still armor. Eliminate.
Target confirmed. Bomber.
Copy that. Bomber on deck.
Hostile strike craft down.
Smoke screen.
Drawing their
copy that. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach. Down. Armor vehicle
attention.
Taking effective
on
fire.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
See you on radar.
Green light. Engines on.
Ready for orders. Charge and fire.
Enemy production weapons are sighted.
Push
and engage and destroy. Battle report. Hostile battle cruiser eliminated.
The Galcian carriers are falling back.
This is the captain.
Reporting. Set new heading.
Kapisi, together we have driven off the Galcian Critidim.
Hostile on. Roger that, Sakala.
Location pending.
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire.
Holy man, that was intense.
Move order confirmed.
Strike craft destroyed.
Green line confirmed. Ready for command.
Make ready.
Rally point set. Move to location.
But we are able to...
We are readying a group of light attack vehicles to scout enemy positions.
Copy that. We'll engage.
So we are able to protect the Sakala from being overwhelmed...
Armored assault operational.
...by these two elite battle group carriers. So that's cool.
Be advised, the terrain in this canyon will prove challenging for short-range units. We can use the terrain to our advantage by utilizing artillery cruisers.
Vehicle detected.
Upgrade fabrication facilities to begin producing artillery cruisers.
The captain.
Full
yes,
power.
Please.
Send message.
We read you.
Copy. Moving. Hostile strike craft down.
Reporting.
All right,
contact.
So I'm going
enemy
to...
Enemy armor. Bearing designated.
Reading.
Fleet group one assigned.
Allied craft renegade. Provide
ready
fire
command.
Support.
I'm just going to push forward a little
alert,
bit here.
Red alert. Get
some.
Fire. Crew ready.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Get some resourcing
in.
Operations going.
Enemy armor disables online.
And then
burn.
We can
level
we spend some time having a bit
first
of a discussion about a number of things that I want to talk about because this story is getting really, really
artillery
cool.
Artillery cruiser fabrication online.
Ready.
Begin constructing artillery cruisers now.
Ready. Base runner is en route.
Support ready. Focus the repair on primary systems.
Ready for orders. Identified RU Citel scanner. Conducting sweep.
Ready. Send. Combat relay. Hostile production cruiser eliminated.
Alright, so it looks like we are on one side.
Artillery cruiser operational.
Of this really long canyon. And the Sakala is on the other side. And we are going to have to engage and destroy the Kahad Retribution and Kahad Sunder. And this is going to be quite a long process, so it's going to give us a lot of time to talk about a lot
attention.
Of really cool stuff.
New heading set. Ready for unidentified command. Hostile incoming.
So here we are
enemy
at
on approach. Enemy
Whispering Gallery,
appeared in the AO.
Which is a long valley
ready.
That runs through the Garaki Highlands and is the entrance to the Dreamlands on the other side.
Alert, friendly taking hostile fire.
Send message.
Cruiser copies. Set new heading.
Let's send the details over. Check your screen.
Be advised. Enemy railgun eliminated.
Research completed.
Alert. Hostile destination from trackers assigned. Listen up. Push her through. Hostile armor eliminated.
Ready. Copy. On our way.
Reporting. Move order confirmed.
Support crews are under attack. Immediate fire support on that position.
We need a turret set in place. Reading you.
Incoming Gaussian strike fighters detected. Deploy AA units immediately.
Copy.
Ready.
Copy. Coordinate set.
This is the captain.
Send message.
Kapisi, be advised. We are deploying a group of armored assault vehicles.
Roger that, Sakala.
Battle report. Enemy production cruiser destroyed.
Ready for command. Grid updated.
All right, so there's a rendezvous point in the middle of the canyon. So we're going to send a group of our units to rendezvous with the Sidim units. And we will use those units to push forward through the canyon while the Kapisi and the remainder of my forces push along this side.
Alert! Carrier is taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged.
Mobilizing.
Run. Hostile interceptor down.
Reporting.
And it looks like we have another massive shipwreck here.
Incoming missile barrage detected. Sakala, take evasive action.
It's just the backside of a starship.
Enemy bombers detected inbound on the Sakala.
Reading you.
And this one looks very similar to
multiple missile signatures detected.
The ship that we saw in the Gaussian base. Seems to have a similar hull structure.
Alert. Hostile battle cruiser
and
inbound.
These similar thrusters.
Allied
on the backside.
Been engaged. Provide fire
support. It looks like the backside of it broke down here, while the middle section is up here and the front section is over here. So again, this is
a massive
ship. Very cool. So let's take
alert.
Apart this piece of its hull.
Bomber on approach.
We have eyes on an artifact.
Nice.
Stand by.
We found an artifact intact.
Artifact detected. Move out.
Salvage or copy.
Alert. Allied carriers taking hostile fire.
Moving the
tracking armored craft on approach. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Hostile bomber destroyed.
Reporting.
Control group 1 designated.
Roll out.
Reporting.
Fleet group 2 assigned.
Cruiser ready. Escort set for armor.
Runner,
artifact recovered.
Roger that.
Authentication confirmed. Contacts are being tracked.
Copy that. Tracker's up. We're ready when you need us. Ready for command.
Battle report. Enemy on a guard cruiser destroyed.
And we also got the ability for Rachel's hack to be effective against cruisers. So that is supremely cool.
Armor, go ahead.
So we're going to follow the Sidim's forces here through the canyon. Gotta say, this is a very, very cool mission. I like it a lot. That little introductory sequence was super intense.
Alert, friendly
hostile
taking
detected.
Hostile fire.
Visual unconfirmed.
Strike craft
with
destroyed.
We have hostiles on the board.
I hope he doesn't want to suicide these
units. Be advised, allied craft destroyed.
Looks like he does.
Reporting, escort marked armor. Hostile designated, Mark Baron. Send message.
Fire on any hostiles on the way.
All right, so now seems like a good time to talk about what's going on in the story. That last mission found some remarkable shipwrecks, which were completely intact. Something that we never thought possible.
Allied craft lost.
And in the cutscene that we had at the beginning of the mission, it seemed pretty obvious that Rachel's studies, Rachel's analysis of the data seems to indicate that whatever this primary anomaly is, it is responsible for all of the shipwrecks across Kharak, it seems to be creating some kind of disturbance in the space around Kharak, and causing any ships that fly too close to the planet to be pulled down into its atmosphere and crash. And not only that, but as we've just seen, it's actually teleporting ships inside the planet.
Heavy missiles loaded and ready.
I think this is really cool because we're starting to get some answers now. So whatever this primary anomaly is, it's basically turned Kharak into a giant galactic Bermuda Triangle.
Fire sector validated. Full shell.
Extremely, extremely cool.
Send message.
Be advised. Allied craft destroyed.
Copy. Coordinates set.
Alright. We're just gonna pull back for a minute now.
Attention.
Go to the Kapisi, and I don't know why Rachel...
Reporting.
...didn't drop off the artifact.
Reporting. Set new heading.
I'm also gonna try and grab an extra Honor Guard cruiser in this mission.
Heavy artillery loaded. Copy. On our way.
Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated.
CU field expanded.
Give us a target. Roll out. Reading.
Alright, let's check what we got.
CU deposit depleted.
This newest artifact is a...
strike craft destroyed.
Meson stabilizer.
Hostile
so this increases the damage.
Detected. Move to Kapisi to avoid the blast.
Kapisi copy. Get us moving.
Have to,
send message.
Talk about that in a second here.
Cruiser verified to the AO.
Respond.
Reporting.
Ready. Send. Kapisi moving out.
Allied craft lost.
Kapisi, we have a flight of bombers on standby. Clear out Galcian anti-aircraft units so we can deploy.
Make ready. Okay. Confirmed, Sakala.
Units moving. The Sedim bombers will be highly effective at neutralizing clusters of units.
Green line can
recommend we target the AA units in their path.
Research completed.
Roger that. Coordinates confirmed.
All right, so there's some AA units up on the cliff here. I've got just the thing.
Stand by for launch authentication sequence. Target locked. Fire. We've detected something. Can you confirm visual?
Just the thing to handle that problem. Beautiful.
This is the captain. Ready, send.
All right, so here we are.
Cruiser ready.
Let's start
set
pushing forward.
Runner, we're moving.
Support.
Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Reading. Ready. Reading.
CU site exhausted.
Let's get a little bit of recon.
Alert. Hostile battle cruiser inbound.
Push through. Copy. On our way.
Rachel is taking fire. Respond. Hostile railgun. Opened up.
Watch payload.
Enemy armor on approach.
Ready.
Alert. Rachel is at 75% hull integrity.
Move order confirmed.
Unknown inbound.
Be advised.
Designating hot craft down.
Get us moving.
Runner, go ahead. Base runner is on route.
Enemy armor disabled. Artillery cruiser under attack. Units respond.
Packing unit. Runner copy.
Galcian strike fighters have been launched against the Sakala.
Battle report. Hostile Runner. Battle cruiser eliminated.
Moving out.
All hands! Galcian bombers detected. They have vectored their way towards the Sakala.
Alright, so we're almost done clearing up all of the resources at this wreck site. We're gonna move forward onto the next one.
Ready.
We've got hostile on sensors. Confirm visual. New heading set.
Send message.
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire. Enemy airstrike inbound.
All
alert.
Seems to be doing quite well, amassing a pretty significant
hostile
force, and they have battle cruisers. Sighted. Oh man, that is awesome.
Allied craft lost. Hostile armor eliminated.
Attention.
New sector designated. Move out. Coordinates confirmed.
Ready. Green line confirmed.
G
check your intakes. Monitor for any pressure inconsistencies.
Go ahead.
Be advised. Allied craft down.
We read you.
Cruise your copies.
Go ahead. Reporting. Green line confirmed.
We're ready for orders. Move out. Advance to
CU
mark.
Field depleted.
Send message. Set new heading. Deploy a turret on that location. Runner copies. Defend that area with a turret.
This is Rachel. Go ahead. We're moving.
Ready. Send. Coordinates confirmed.
Cruiser ready.
Roll out.
And look at this ship. Holy crap. Pretty much the entire hull's collapsed. And it's just the structural framework that remains.
Hostile armor incoming.
Absolutely awesome.
Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Standing by. New coordinates verified.
Be advised. Attention. Allied craft destroyed. New sector designated. Move out.
Runner, go ahead. Reading you.
Ready for missile barrage detected. They're targeting both the Sakala and the Kapisi. Initiate evasive action.
Move with caution. We have hostiles on the board.
Coordinates confirmed. Galcian missile barrage detected. Take evasive action. New heading set.
Oh.
Alert. Command carrier taking fire.
This is Rachel.
Alert. Allied carrier taking hostile fire.
Be advised. Allied craft down.
Salvage your hostile range craft
on the droid.
Are you sight exhausted?
Copy. On our way.
Go ahead.
Alert. Hostile siege cruiser sighted.
Cleared to launch.
Hostile production cruiser verified. Take it out. Alert. Friendly taking
hostile light
fire.
Attack vehicle detected.
Operating. Unidentified craft on approach. Mark the bearing.
Galcian strike fighters have launched towards the Kapisi.
Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Be advised. Allied craft destroyed.
Move order confirmed.
Listen up. Target locked. Fire. Target set. Enemy railgun eliminated.
Oh, epic cruise missile hit. Oh.
Sector alert. Hostile activity.
Hell yeah.
Alert. Hostile strike fighter in circulation.
Reading.
Support ready. Alert. Carrier is taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged. Alert. PC is taking fire.
Deploy a turret on that location.
Armored vehicle has been destroyed. Hostile interceptor destroyed.
Proceed to rally point. Secure location marked.
Whoa, no. What are you guys doing?
Armor ready. On our way.
Railgun online.
Send message.
Reading.
Railgun operational. Fleet group one assigned.
Anti-air turret under fire.
Green line confirmed.
Salvager ready. Displace to that CU field.
Alert, support taking hostile fire.
Support ready. Reading you command.
Go for support. Go.
Alert, anti-air turret post locked. Enemy production cruiser sighted. Engage and destroy. Alert, enemy heavy cruiser detected.
Reporting.
Tracking armored craft on approach.
He is starting to bug me over here.
Hostile range craft destroyed.
Hack payload.
Allied craft lost. Alert! Rachel is under fire!
Reposition!
Ready. We're moving.
Railgun reading you.
Make ready. Alert! Siege cruiser verified in the AO. Respond.
Ready.
Go for range.
Control group one
move
designated.
We have hostiles on the board.
Ready. Send. Alert! Anti-air turret post destroyed.
Dialed in.
Strike systems online. Ready to burn.
Reporting.
Ready for command.
Hostile on sensors.
Authentication pending. Send message.
Fleet group one assigned.
Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Cruiser ready.
We read you.
Control group two designated. Fleet group two assigned.
Hostile armor. Eliminate.
Coordinate set.
All right, we have another piece of wreckage here.
Report ready. Move order confirmed.
So while we're waiting, why don't we talk about these aircraft for a moment here.
Renner copies.
So all of the aircraft in the Coalition forces are designed by Kif Sajet.
This is Rachel, go ahead.
Enemy bombers inbound on the Kapisi.
Salvager ready. Identified RU site on scanner. Conducting sweep. Ready for orders. Advance to mark CUs.
Reporting. New coordinates verified.
Reporting. Reading you.
Hostile light attack vehicle. Visually authenticated.
Loaded and ready.
Set new heading. Hostile production cruiser verified. Take it out.
Ready.
Control group one designated. Control group two designated.
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire. Be advised, allied craft destroyed.
Hostile. Actually, we'll talk about down. The we'll talk
receiving
about
5x5. Take up
aircraft
position.
In a mission Copy, that's on a little our way. Bit less intense.
Missile barrage, Sakala, move to avoid.
Enemy strike fighters approaching the Sakala.
Ready.
Bearing designated.
Set new heading. Defend that area with a turret.
Proximity warning in effect. Hostiles designated.
Because in the next mission, we will have a long time.
We've detected something.
As we make
Can
our way through
visual?
That mission to.
Receiving 5x5. Go for armor.
Operating group
to
assigned.
Talk about
Alert.
The aircraft, because I kind of want to show them each one individually.
Be advised.
But what
Go.
We can talk
down.
About.
Alert. Hostile siege cruiser sighted.
These artillery cruisers. We just got these this mission. And they are a Nabal design that is mounted on a variant of the cruiser hull design by Kif Soban. So Kif Nabal took the Soban's design and
Alert.
Modified it to mount artillery rocket barrage batteries on the top, as you can see here. So this is called the Eclipse class artillery cruiser. And quite massive, 110 meters in length, and with 25 crew.
Expended.
It is a fearsome, and very large vehicle.
Go ahead. Hostile strike craft down.
And
CU field depleted.
Naturally, as artillery, its purpose
Enemy
is long-range, focused firepower. For dislodging entrenched enemy positions. The benefit of these is that it does not require line of sight, so you can target the barrage over mountains, into and out of ravines, you name it.
Attention.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Enemy contacts on the board.
Runner, go ahead. Base runner is en route.
Give us a target.
Let's go and see what we've got up here. I see
Alert.
Some enemy
Siege cruiser verified in the AO.
Roger.
Respond.
Moving under fire.
We got a railgun under fire. Alert. Railgun lost. Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
Hostiles on the board.
Reposition. Kapisi copy.
Heavy missile.
Alert. Enemy heavy cruiser detected.
Let's wipe them off the map.
Reading. Enemy railgun eliminated.
To launch deck.
Bomber set for launch.
Artillery cruiser in contact. Provide fire support.
Displace.
CU exhausted.
Fire one ready.
Alert. Artillery cruiser destroyed. Captain. AA turret taking fire.
Rally point set. Move to location.
What? Maneuver out.
Copy that.
Oh, this looks like my opportunity.
Anti-air turret post lost.
Make ready.
Carrier repair systems are unavailable. Weapon systems offline.
Receiving.
CU deposit depleted.
Move out and be ready.
I'm gonna try and snag this honor guard cruiser.
Rachel, moving
in. Enemy production cruiser has appeared in the AO. Hostile armor incoming. We got something on the horizon. Waiting for eyes on to authenticate. Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire. Be advised. Allied craft down.
Copy that. Coordinates confirmed.
Nice. So let's bring the Kapisi
up. Kapisi moving out. New heading set.
Heavy artillery loaded. Green line confirmed.
Reporting.
Go ahead.
Enemy strike fighters approaching the Kapisi.
Roll out.
New sector designated. Move out.
I'm gonna put a scanner here, actually.
Deploy a scanner there.
Make sure. Be advised. Yeah. Tracking hostile.
Yeah. Moving out.
Get us moving.
Send men.
CU site exhausted.
Set new heading.
So we've been making pretty good progress. Started all the way back here. Made our way alongside and through the main canyon. Looks like the Sakala has been quite successful in pushing up their side as well. So we are closing in on our target.
Light attack vehicle detected.
Easy copies.
Hold fast.
Reporting.
Cruiser ready.
Fleet group 2 assigned.
Epic. Have another
alert. Hostile battle cruiser inbound. Ready. Send.
CU deposit depleted. Gunship go.
Missile barrage detected. Kapisi, take evasive action.
Hostiles designated. Trackers assigned.
Runner. Runner copies. Runner copies.
This is the captain.
Strike fighter approach vector.
Strike craft destroyed. Attack vector dialed in. We're in the fight. A sensor post is taking fire. Red alert. Command carrier taking fire.
Lay down some counterfire. I see it.
Hostile armor eliminated. A railgun is taking effective fire. Reading. Support crews are under attack. Immediate fire support on that position. Coordinates confirmed.
Reporting.
Alert. Sensor post destroyed. Alert. Hostile siege cruiser sighted.
Target confirmed. Launch bomber.
Copy that. Bomber on deck.
Reading you. Reading you. Reading you.
Our bomber is taking fire.
Alert,
okay. Rachel is in contact. Warning, Rachel's hull is at 75%.
Energy signature confirmed. An artifact has been discovered.
Gelfian bombers detected. They have vectored their way towards the Sakala.
That gunship on deck.
Punch it!
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
Attack course set.
Full power, move! Launch EMP.
This is the captain. Red alert.
Command carrier
alert.
Taking
hostile
fire.
Hostile bomber on approach.
Vector dialed in.
Attack vector dialed in. We're in the pipe.
Okay, so we did find another artifact, and that's good.
Battle report. Enemy honor guard cruiser destroyed.
Allied craft has been engaged. Bombers are doing some work over here. That is nice.
Be advised. Allied craft destroyed.
Salvage your copies.
Hostile bomber destroyed.
Ready.
Copy. Coordinates set.
Reporting. Move order confirmed.
Get a turret up. Make sure it's combat ready. We need a turret set in place.
Runner.
All right, let's get Rachel to grab this artifact and see what we got.
Carrier repair systems are unavailable. Weapon range systems currently active. Weapon systems online. Be advised, carrier repair systems online. CU site exhausted.
So that last one we got, which I got interrupted, talking about was a Maison stabilizer, and it increases the damage of weapons on all ranged vehicles by 20%. Very, very, very good. So rail guns are much more dangerous now.
We're ready for orders. Displace to that CU field.
Reporting.
Gelsian strike fighters have been launched against the Sakala.
Contact.
Right.
Enemy armor.
Got something
bearing
cool.
Designated.
Hostile on
fusion torture ray.
Authentication pending. Alert.
Unknown
invader.
Reduces the resource cost of armored vehicles by 20%. Meh. Guess it wasn't that cool after all. Unfortunately.
Ready, set.
This is Rachel. Go ahead.
Ally trap lost. Alert. Hostile strike fighter in circulation.
Actually, I'd have to say I don't care about that 1,000.
We read you. Alert. Ally carrier taking hostile fire. Enemy
line of attack
vehicle marked on approach.
I'm just going to go ahead and finish cleaning up resources that we have at the front section of this.
A turret is under fire. Green line confirmed.
Oh,
receiving.
Crap.
Full power. Move. This is the captain.
Strike fighter approach.
Alert. The turret post just went down.
Green light.
Alert. Support craft has been engaged.
Target confirmed. Launch bomber.
Hostile railguns. Opened up.
Oh, my poor base runner.
Combat alert. Support craft lost.
But we're just spamming massive amounts of air support.
Enemy armor disabled. Alert. Siege cruiser verified in the AO. Respond.
This is awesome.
Alright.
Alert. Carrier is taking fire. Has been engaged. Alert. Carrier is taking fire.
I want everything collected.
Hostile range craft destroyed. Enemy protection cruiser sighted.
Look at the power of mass air force.
Enemy armor on approach. Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Hostile detect.
Visual unconfirmed.
That is epic.
Attention.
So I'm going to...
Mine detail, go.
Missile barrage detected. They're targeting both the Sakala and the Kapisi. Initiate evasive action.
Send. Get us moving. New sector designated.
Be advised.
Move out.
Allied craft destroyed.
Verified. Reading.
Ready. Science officer en route.
Set new heading.
Multiple missile signatures detected. Missile barrage in the air.
Ready for command.
Move with caution. We have hostiles on the board.
Oh,
man.
Salvager copies.
Kapisi copy.
Did that get all of my salvagers?
Salvager ready.
Oh, didn't appear to.
Be advised. Allied craft down.
Make ready. Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated.
Just
proceed
one.
To rally point. Secure location marked. Move with that railgun.
Alert. Fire. Friendly taking hostile fire.
Green line confirmed.
So we're starting to close the jaws now.
Time to move.
Salvager online.
Ready, send.
I think it's time for our friends here.
Allied craft and armor eliminated. Target set, launch.
A little taste of some cruise missile. Coalition cruise missile power.
CU field depleted.
Give us a target. Heavy artillery loaded.
Moving under fire.
Alert. Hostile bomber sighted.
Reference the spectral printouts as you take it apart.
Support ready. New coordinates verified.
Battle report. Hostile battle cruiser eliminated. Make ready. New heading set.
Send message. Roger that. Coordinates confirmed. Reading you.
Enemy strike fighters approaching the Sakala.
Sector on CU's exhausted.
Sentcom artillery, we copy your hostiles.
Cruiser have engagement orders for
hostile armor and coming. We've detected something. Can you confirm visual?
Light up that target.
Hostile designated. Mark bearing.
Go for artillery. Roll out.
Kapisi copy. Enemy airstrike inbound. New heading set.
Runner.
Enemy production cruiser has appeared in the AO.
Go ahead.
Alert. Enemy heavy cruiser detected. Alert. Allied carrier taking hostile fire. Hostile interceptor destroyed.
Target.
Enemy armor disabled.
We got a railgun under fire.
Alert. Support taking hostile fire.
New sector dead.
Enemy railgun firing on friendly.
I hope the people is not
going to
get stuck.
Hostile light attack vehicle detected.
There we go.
Reporting. Move out and be ready. Launch EMP.
Give us a target.
Reading.
Battle report.
Get here.
Enemy honor guard cruiser destroyed.
Go ahead.
ECU field depleted.
Gaussian bombers detected. They're targeting the Kapisi.
That's fine.
Attention.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Green line confirmed. Engine hot.
Alert. Hostile bomber on approach.
Unload on him. Heavy stream of fire.
Hostile armor eliminate.
CU deposit depleted.
Crew ready. We got something on the horizon. Waiting for eyes on to authenticate.
Target confirmed. Launch bomber.
Bomber on deck. Set to launch. Enemy railgun eliminated. Contact. Reference. Enemy armor. Bearing designated. Our bomber is under enemy fire.
Operations update. RUs in the region have been drained.
A railgun is taking effective fire.
Reading for order. Deploy smoke.
Copy.
Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Standby. Fire EMP.
Rachel is taking fire. Respond. Hostile railgun opened up. Alerting. Hostile gun strike fighter in circulation.
Set new heading.
Acknowledged.
Receiving 5x5.
Hostile interceptor down.
Push through.
Attention. Hostile range craft destroyed.
Ready.
Brenner copies.
Ready for orders.
Sakala, missile barrage inbound on your coordinates.
AO set. Missiles primed.
Cruiser ready. Battle report. Hostile battle cruiser eliminated.
Copy. Coordinates set.
Gaussian missile barrage detected. Take evasive action. Hostile designated. Trackers assigned. Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated.
Oh man, they're pushing hard.
Tracking armored craft on approach. We got a railgun under fire. Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire. Hostile battle cruiser inbound.
Enemy armor disabled.
Receiving.
Target locked. Fire missiles. Keep them coming.
Hostile strike craft down.
Maneuver out.
This is Rachel. Go ahead. Rachel, moving out.
Battle report. Enemy cruiser destroyed.
New coordinates verified.
Send message. Green line confirmed.
Reposition.
Op ready. Incoming Gaussian strike fighters detected. Deploy AA units immediately.
Ready. Rachel, moving out.
Let's wipe them off the map.
Be advised. Enemy railgun eliminated.
Move order confirmed.
Ready for orders. Haul out.
Set new heading. Ready for command.
Unidentified contact. Designate as hostile. Attention. Make ready.
We almost done.
Hostile
yeah, we
armor
are.
Eliminated. Make ready. New heading set.
Bring the PC down and go for a final charge.
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire.
I know I haven't been saying too much in this mission, but this mission
Allied
is
craft
pretty intense. Especially this final battle here. But it looks like the Sakala has been doing a fairly good job with their bombers. The Sunder is actually getting wrecked by them, so that's pretty cool.
Confirm visual. Weapons, stand by for cruise missile launch coordinates. Clear to launch.
Displaced.
Hostile armor incoming.
Set new heading.
This is the captain. New sector designated. Move out.
And this is why I've been stockpiling CUs, so I can just cruise missiles with impunity
standing
for the rest
by.
Of
alert.
The game.
Enemy heavy cruiser detected.
Let's get in and get out. Better rail as fast as you can. Heavy artillery loaded.
Copy. On our way. Launch armor vehicle taking effective fire.
Pursuit. The railgun is taking effective fire.
There we go, one down.
Ready, set. Power down and hold.
Reading you, Command.
Get a little bit of recon going on the final enemy position. Heal up the units before we go in.
Go for artillery. Roll out.
Hostile production cruiser verified. Take it out.
Oh, I don't even have anything.
Reading. Head full. Gauge on site. Reporting.
Copy. Coordinate set.
Enemy contacts on the board. Attention.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
Strike systems online. Ready to burn.
Ready.
Tracking armored craft on approach.
Gunship on deck. Ready launch.
Pretty much time to
hostile
unload everything.
Hostile craft destroyed.
Give us a target.
Alert. Hostile battle cruiser inbound.
Full salvo. Target location.
A bomber is taking
this way. Saturate the area.
Battle report. Hostile battle cruiser eliminated. Hostile armor eliminated. Strike fighter taking hostile fire. Alert.
Red alert.
Beach man carrier taking fire. Combat relay. Hostile cruiser eliminated. This is the captain. Alert. Strike fighter destroyed. Alert. Gunship destroyed.
I appear to be losing some,
keep it steady.
Galfian strike
fighter.
A
lot of
launched
units.
Towards
Jesus
the Kapisi.
Christ. My air's gone. I guess that'll learn me for trying to get cinematic
battle
shots
report.
When I die.
Enemy honor guard cruiser destroyed.
Anyway, that was an epic last battle.
Enemy armor disabled.
Personal log, Captain Roman Sajet, Expedition Carrier Kapisi. Sedim, a loathsome kith if ever there was one. Arrogant, self-righteous. Mashad, the Sakala captain, seems to have an agenda all of his own. He knows more than he's willing to share, I'm sure of it. Unfortunately, it's a tenet of war that you can't always choose your allies. How true. Truth is, we have no choice but to rely on one another. The Galcian keep throwing wave after wave at us, escalating their attacks, unafraid to sacrifice their forces to hold us at bay. Thankfully, the commanders at Tyr have confirmed our resupply. Without it, we will not be able to complete our expedition.
All right. So thanks for watching, guys. That's the end of Mission 9. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I did playing it. That is an intense mission. So coming up next will be Mission 10. I will see you guys there.